Happy Monday, everybody. I hope you had a great day celebrating Palm Sunday yesterday. And throughout the week this week, we're going to be having a few moments that we like to share from our hearts to your hearts and hopefully just minister to you at your home or wherever you're at. And today I've got Monday. It's what I would like to describe as the case of Mondays, maybe, for Jesus, as he's got done celebrating his awesome entry into Jerusalem, and everybody's laying down palm branches, and it's all about what he is doing and who he is, and he is the focal point, and it's like the pinnacle of celebration for him. But then he comes into Monday, and Monday's a little bit different. He walks into the temple, and when he steps in there, he sees people that are scheming, they're lying, and they're selling things, and it makes him pretty upset. And it may have been because just a few verses earlier, he didn't get the food that he was wanting, and he may have been a little hangry, maybe, that some might say. But what happens is Jesus comes in and begins to toss the tables over and turn stuff over, and he chases them out of the temple. And what I really want to pull from that is, as Christians, sometimes when we come into church, we just feel like tossing people out that are just not living for the Lord. And it may upset us. It may frustrate us some that people aren't doing things the right way. But I want to encourage you that if we were to ever stick a sign above the doors, then when you come in, it would probably say something like, "No perfect people allowed." Because the church is not meant for perfect people. There's no way we could exist with perfect people. And so every now and then, Jesus might come into our lives. He might give us a little shake. He might give us a little nudge to kick us out of the way we're living. But our responsibility, our job as Christians, is to look beyond people's faults and understand that we are all imperfect people coming to serve a perfect God. So I hope you have a happy Monday, and we look forward to seeing you this Easter.